Hello students, welcome to St. Thomas High School. This video is on the maths of class 7, lesson number 2. So let us continue exercise 2.7. In that question number 1 we have seen in the previous video. Today we will start with question number 2. Find first one 4.8 divide by 10. So here division is there. And you have to divide the decimal numbers by 10. You can see all the examples, all the decimal numbers you have to divide with a 10. So when multiplication is there, then you have to shift the decimal points towards the right side. But at that time I told, if division is there, then you have to shift the decimal point towards the left side. But how many decimal points, I mean how many digits you have to shift, that is depend on the number. It is a 10, 100 or 1000. If 10 is given, so here 10 is given, so 1 decimal point shift to the left side. 100, then 2 zeros are there, then 2 decimal points, okay. And if 1000 is there, then 3 zeros are there, then 3 decimal points to the left side. So let's see the examples. 4.8 divide by 10. So this you can write 4.8, okay, this is a question, divide by 10. It means towards the left side. So here point is there, 1 digit to the left. So here it will come point. So your answer will be, then after you have to remove the decimal point, 0.48. You can check the answer. Okay. Next, second one, 52.5. So this decimal point shift here. So answer will be 5.25. Zero point 7 divide by 10. It is given here, 1 point to the left side. So here any digit is not given, so here you can put extra 0, so it will be 0.07. next, 272.23, shift to the left side, so answer will be 27.223. 3.97 divide by 10, so answer will be here 0, you can put because any digit is not given, so 0.397. Here 33.1 divide by 10, so it will be 3.31, because shift this decimal point towards the left. 0.56 divide by 10, so this decimal point take to the left side one step, so it will be 0.056. next, third one, you can see here division is given. You have to divide decimal numbers by 100. So in 100, 2 zeros are there, so shift 2 decimal points. 2.7 divide by 100. So here another method is given, you can follow this also, 2.7. Now 2 digit you have to shift, 1 and 2, and here it will come decimal point. So here also you want 1 digit. So you can see here any digit is not given, so everywhere you can put 0, 0, 0, 0 and remove this one. So your answer will be 2.7, and you want to shift 2 digit. So I did not count 2 in the previous steps, so this 1 and here 2, then put the decimal point and here again you have to put 1 digit. So you can put here extra zeros, so your answer will be 0.027. you can check here which method is given. Let's see, here it is given, this decimal point already removed, okay, to 27 by 10, and this 100 written in the reciprocal form, so it will become 27 divided by 10 into 100, so it will be 1000. So 20 divide by 1000, 27 divide by 1000. So when you are going to divide any number with 1000, so what you have to do? Point after 3 digits should be there. or whatever digits are given, you have to start from the unit place, count the three digits and put the decimal point. 1, 2 and here third one and put the decimal point. So, here it will be 0. So, you can write 0.027, which whatever you want that you can follow. Both the methods are easy. 0.3 divide by 100, 0.3. So, what you can write? 03, here it was the point, count the two digits, first, second and put the decimal point. So, your answer will be 0.003. Next, 0.78. So, here is the decimal point, count two digits on the left side, 1 and 2, put the decimal point. Here also one digit should be there. So, here you can put 0, here also 0. So, your answer will be 0.0078. Okay. Next, 4 not working 4 3 2 6. Here it is a decimal point. Count down two digits left side of the decimal point. 1, 2 and put the decimal point and remove this decimal point. Okay. So, your answer will be 4.326. Next. Divide by 10. I am not following this method, I am following the easiest method that you can also follow, and this method also you can follow. Count two digits, 1, 2, put the decimal point here. So, your answer will be 0.236. Next, 98.53, 1, 2 and here decimal point. So, your answer will be 0.9853. Here question number 3 over. Next, question number 4. Fine. You can see in all examples, decimal numbers are divided by 1000. So, how to divide? Let us see. You have to count 3 digits from the decimal point towards the left side, 7.9. Here is the decimal point. Go to the left side, 1, 2, 3, put decimal point and here one digit. So, everywhere you can put 0. So, your answer is 0.0079. Second one, 26.3. Count the three digits, 1, 2 and this is the third one, put the decimal point. So, answer is 0.0263. 38.53. So, 1, 2 and here third one, put the decimal point. 0.03853. This method, this way you can do. Remaining two examples, you can do yourself. Question number 5. Okay, that's we will see in the next video. Thank you.